Let it rip.
You can't just get in it and rev it, it'll probably break the engine.